Hey, what's up everybody? This is Juan from Perfecto 3D, and today I'm going to do another little rotoscope project. I'm going to start by creating a character in Character Creator 4, then I'm going to transfer it over to iClone 8 and animate it using the rotoscope technique. Let's get started. Okay, this is the character I'll be transferring over to iClone in a second, but first I'm going to go ahead and drop a reference video into iClone 8. This is from the gangster classic Goodfellas. Robert De Niro having a cigarette, and I'm going to use this as my reference to do the animation. Now I'm going to go ahead and transfer the character into iClone. Okay, as you can see, the character pops into iClone, and all I'm going to do here is position him into place. Once I position him, I'm going to start the animation process. This part can be very time consuming. You have to be patient, use the gizmo, work it, move it around, use your eyes, make sure everything looks good, and keep working it until you get the results you want. Once I get the animation roughly the way I like it, I involve the camera. I start finding different angles, different positions, and just keep working it from there. Here is where I get started using the motion layer. This is where I get more detailed with the animation. The cigarette positioning is a bit challenging, but I keep working it until I get it right. Here, I use the face key feature. It helps me with the lip animation. After a few hours, I get something I'm happy with. Once I finish the animation in iClone 8, I live link the character and the animation over to Unreal Engine 5. I drop it in my scene. I do a few adjustments in Unreal Engine 5, and this is the final product. I hope you learned something, and thank you for watching.